Hi, this is Jen Lasser with Adobe Analytics Product Management. In this video, I'm going to highlight some workflow enhancements we've made for building tables in blank states in Analysis Workspace. Now, when I say blank state, I mean this in three different ways. First, a blank project, then a blank panel, and also a blank freeform table. In today's world, when you try to drag components over, which I'll be honest, I often do when I'm not thinking about adding a table first, you aren't allowed to drop those components in. We first ask that you add a blank panel and then add a freeform table and then add those components in. So with this workflow improvement, we are actually going to change that behavior and let you drag components and drop them directly into a blank state. So I'm going to switch over to a dev environment here and show you what this looks like. Now you'll be able to grab components directly from the left rail as soon as you come in. And you can simply drag and drop those over into the blank project state. We'll go ahead and put each of those components in the place that we think you intended to drop them. We made some decisions here based on how we see the tool being used today. But if you want to change what we've done, you can easily interact with this table just like you would anything else and rearrange things. So that's one improvement, the blank project. We also carried this forward to the blank panel, so you can drag and drop components directly in there as well. And we carried it forward to blank freeform tables too. So if you have a freeform table like this, today you can drop these in, but what we do is we just keep the first component, so page, and everything else gets dropped. We wanted to carry this new behavior forward. So for mixed components, like you see here, when you drop them, we'll put them in the right spot and keep everything that you've dragged and dropped over. So we hope you guys are as excited as we are for this new workflow improvement. We're always looking for ways to make the tool more seamless, more intuitive to use. We thought this was a really cool win for helping you get to your analysis workflows much faster.